Are you looking to put a branding logo watermark on your videos? Like this? So that people take notice of who you are on YouTube and can recognize your videos? You know I got your back. Let's get down to branding these videos and letting people know just who we are when they watch what we do on the tube. Alright? First, we want to go to our logo in the upper right hand corner. We want to click on our logo. And then we want to go to Creator Studio. Once we get to Creator Studio, we want to go all the way over to the left and click on Channel. Now we want to go down to Branding. Once you're in Branding, you have a choice of doing an intro video that shows before all or some of your videos, or you can add a branding watermark. We want to add a branding watermark. So let's click on Add a Watermark. Now it's telling you for best results, use transparency in just one color. Now, of course, I find that using transparency is always better. If you use one or two colors, it should be okay. The reason why they say use just one color is so that it doesn't distract away from the rest of the video. Now, as far as the size of your logo, you just want to make sure that it's square. I recommend 800 by 800 pixels, but you can use anything as long as it's larger than 50 by 50 pixels, because that's what it's going to be once it's over the videos. But like I said, I recommend 800 by 800 pixels, and I recommend doing a PNG with a transparent background. So let's click on Choose File. And I'm going to choose this one. It's called Channel Icon. You can see when I hover over it, it's 800 by 800 pixels. So I'm going to left click on that. And I'm going to click Open. Now that that's done, you can see that it says the file has been selected. It says channelicon.png. I'm going to click on Save. And now it shows my uploaded watermark. Awesome. Freaking awesome. So I'm going to click on Save again. And now it shows what my watermark is that I've selected. Now there's something that you need to change on here. You got your custom start time, or you can have it show up at the end of the video or the entire video. I'm going to select entire video, and then I'm going to click on update. And at the top it says save successfully. So now I want to see it on the video. So I'm going to go to video manager. And I'm just gonna play this video here. And there goes my branding watermark of my logo. Now, when you hover over it, there's a little flyout. If someone's not subscribed to your channel, then it'll have a button for them to subscribe to your channel right there as well. And that's it, buddy. Branding watermark for your YouTube videos. Let the people know who you are.